Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's quick tutorial, I'll show you how to recover deleted notebooks, pages, and sections in Microsoft OneNote. I'll show you how to recover deleted OneNote files on iOS, Android, Windows, and OneNote web page, step by step. Let's jump right in and bring back what you thought was lost. First, let's recover deleted OneNote pages on your computer. Open OneNote on your computer. In OneNote, go to the History tab on the top menu. Click on Notebook Recycle Bin. You'll see a list of pages that were recently deleted. Right-click on the page you want to restore and select Move or Copy. A pop-up titled Move or Copy section will appear. Choose the section where you want to restore the page. Pro tip: OneNote stores deleted content for 60 days before permanently deleting it. If you have deleted an entire section, don't worry, you can restore it the same way. Open the Notebook Recycle Bin. Locate the deleted section. Right-click and choose Move or Copy to restore it to your desired location. This is super helpful when entire categories or topics accidentally disappear. Alternatively, right-click on the notebook name, select Notebook Recycle Bin, then recover deleted pages or sections from there by right-clicking and selecting Move or Copy. Wondering how to get back a deleted OneNote page or section on iPhone, iPad, or Android? Here's the deal. Unfortunately, the OneNote mobile apps do not have a recycle bin, but you can still recover your content using the OneNote's web app. Here's how. Go to OneNote.com and sign in with the same Microsoft account. Open the notebook where you lost your content. Click on View, Deleted Notes. Right-click on the deleted page or section and click Restore. Choose the destination and confirm by clicking OK. This method works for retrieving deleted OneNote pages as long as your mobile app is synced with the web version. On iPhone or Android, you cannot delete notebooks from the mobile app, so there's usually nothing to restore. If you're on Windows, here are three ways to bring your notebook back. Here's how to recover from local backup. Open OneNote Desktop. Go to File, Options, click on Save Backup. Double-click on the listed backup folder. Browse to recover the deleted notebook. The second way is to recover from Recycle Bin. Open your PC's Recycle Bin. Look for your deleted OneNote file. Select the file and click on Restore Selected Item. You can also recover your OneNote notebook from OneDrive. If your notebook was synced with OneDrive, then open OneNote. Go to File, Open. You'll see a list of notebooks synced with OneDrive. Open the one you need. If your notebook has been deleted from your local backup or Recycle Bin, then use trusted recovery tools like Stellar Data Recovery Software to recover deleted OneNote files. Here are the steps. Open the software. Go to What to Recover. Check Office Document under Customize Your Scan. Click on Next. It will navigate to Recover From. Check Documents under Common Locations. Click on Scan. After scanning, locate your deleted file and click Restore. Find the link to the software in the video description. So that's how you can recover deleted OneNote pages, recover deleted OneNote sections, recover deleted OneNote notebooks, and even rescue pages deleted on iPad, iPhone, and Android using the web version. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and don't forget to subscribe for more quick tech tutorials. Drop a comment if you have any questions. I'm here to help.